To commemorate the 38th anniversary of the evictions of the International Hotel, or the iHotel, the community and tenants' rights advocates honored the eviction fighters who fought in the 70s and those who continue to fight today. In 1977, the tenants of the iHotel, many of whom were Filipino, were forcibly evicted from their homes so that real estate developers could tear the building down to expand the financial district. Even though the building was rebuilt 30 years later for affordable housing, the fight continues with reports of more people being evicted from their homes in the city to make way for complexes with high monthly rentals.
There's a lot of similarities. We have a situation where you have a lot of capital coming over from overseas. You have short-term rentals. You have developers that want to build on, lands at a premium here.
Robles also cites how developers tend to target seniors and that many have suffered from health-related problems and even ended up dying due to the stress that comes with being evicted.
We're tired of being treated like the furniture that came with the place when people move here. It's good to see young people following suit and following the example set by the elders here at the iHotel.
Many Fil-Am community advocates are taking the fight to the mayor and other city officials to call for justice.
We need to make sure that policies and our government are working for the people, and we need to continue fighting, not just 38 years ago. We need to continue fighting and strengthening tenant rights protection, making sure that the Filipino Heritage District in the South of Market is passed before any development moves forward.
Single mother Teresa Dulales, who has been evicted 3 times, says that the iHotel situation is a sign of history repeating itself.
I don't know if it's time or it's just how it is. It's a cycle or something that goes around. But right now, when I look at it, it's really important that we know what's happening in the community concerning, around the Filipino-Americans and the struggle that's been ongoing ever since.
She also says that lessons were learned from that struggle so they can continue to fight for tenant rights today.
If we don't fight, who will? We will continue doing it to let people know that there is something happening, a struggle that's happening here.
What do we do? Stand up, fight back!
These advocates are calling for expanded tenant right protections, regulation of short-term rentals, and more affordable housing. Rommel Conclara, ABS-CBN News, San Francisco.